What's going on?
Hey guys.
Ayo!
Hey you guys, it's Darnell Bradley. This is for real.
Hey guys, what's going on? It's your boy Darnell Bradley back at y'all with another video, and today we've got something a little different. It's Friend Like Me, but it's a duet between Robin and Will. So who we got this by? This is Boy Thunder Productions. All right. Like, I'm mad interested. This just kind of popped up, like, out of nowhere on my recommends. And I'm like, I saw the two genies, you know, the original Robin Williams one and the Will Smith one, chilling side by side. And it's like, okay. And it's both of them singing this. I was like, okay, this could be pretty interesting. But I kind of wanted to share it with y'all. I don't know if y'all, because, you know, this ain't really in our lane at all. But it's, you know, man, I fuck with Disney. I don't give a fuck. Nobody's saying Disney life, Disney my childhood. So I want to see what this is about. Yeah, be sure to like, be sure to subscribe, follow me on all that social media. We don't have this without any further ado. In 3, 2, 1, click. Oh, we got that original sound, okay. Okay. Had a friend like me.
Well, Alibaba had them 40 feet. Sharon Dottie had 1,000 tapes.
All right, that's Robin.
Master, you in luck, cause up your sleeve. You got a brand of magic never fails. You got some power.
Ooh, okay, got Will.
Now, heavy ammunition in your camp.
Okay.
You got some punch, pizzazz.
I like it. That's exactly how I thought it was going to be, but I like how they're doing it. All right, let's go.
Now, all you got to do is rub that lamp, and then I'll say, Mr.
And then it'll switch back. We like this.
Let me take your order, I'll jot it down. You ain't never had a friend like me.
Life is your restaurant.
I'm your manager.
Come whisper to me whatever it is you want.
You ain't never had a friend like me.
Hey, they got them both doing it. I like this is put together nice.
Sir, we pride ourselves on service.
You're the boss, king of shine.
Say what you wish, it's yours to dish. How about a little more baklava? I'm in the mood to help you, dude. You ain't never had a friend like me. Oh, it's the big one. Watch out! It's the big one. Oh, do your friends do this? Do your friends do that? Do your friends do this?
I would say in some parts the vocals are a little low, but mainly on Robin's part. But like, yo, this is still like the concept. This is dope. I really like that they did this, paying homage to Robin Williams, but also saying like, yo, Will Smith still did his thing in there, like, and they can play around with that. I like that. This is cool.
Friends go.
Yeah, the vocals, my only problem with this is like the vocals are kind of shot in some areas. Like you can still hear it if you listen, you can still hear him. Like it's not like difficult for him to hear or nothing, but like you gotta still just like fuck with it. You feel me? That's all it is.
I got a powerful urge to help you out. So what you wish? I really wanna know. You got a list that's 3 miles long, no doubt. All you gotta do is rub like so.
Mr. Alexander, have you talked to a free?
Well, I'm on the job, you big neighbor.
You ain't never had a friend, never had a friend. You ain't never had a friend, never had a friend. You ain't never had a friend, never had a friend. You ain't never had a friend, never had a friend. You ain't never had a friend, never had a friend. You ain't never had a friend, never had a friend. You ain't never had a friend, never had a friend.
Yo. Get off my screen. I don't know what this is.
Basketball.
No. Yo. That was dope. Listen to dope shit here. All right. That was a dope concept. Like I said, the vocals in some areas were dodgy. How everything mixed, everything put together. That was definitely something to work on. But like the concept and for what they were doing, I think that was pretty cool. I like that. I enjoyed that. That's my take on it, guys. So be sure to like, be sure to subscribe, follow me on all their social media, and I'll catch y'all next fam. Peace.